I'm Nico Mendoza, one of the percussion instructors for Downey High School's instrumental program. Performing for you tonight is our percussion ensemble, a group which consists of members from the drumline and front ensemble. Tonight we'll be performing a piece entitled Christmas Eve, Sarajevo 1224, a rock medley originally performed by the Trans-Siberian Orchestra. It features songs God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen and Carol of the Bells. This piece is based on the story of a lone cellist playing Christmas carols in Sarajevo during the Bosnian War. The cellist represents that spark of hope, and tonight you will hear that cello part represented by a rumba solo played by Amy Hernandez. And we hope you enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Me hizo la foto, pero no se acuerda.
Thank you.
So concert band has one more piece before we have intermission. Can we get the house lights up, please? So we have our competitive parade march that we usually do as our end of winter concert thing. So we do a baton auction. So with a baton auction, we give someone, some lucky member of the audience, an opportunity to conduct this fabulous ensemble. For those of you that don't know what we've done this season with the marching band, you know, made championships again as a host and competitor. The SCD Advancement League is our championship event, and we won our division easily, and we placed in the top five, so that's the top five basically in the whole state. And so this is a big race done for students, and it's a fantastic opportunity to be in front of a terrific, outstanding ensemble. So the way that we normally do this is we have an auctioneer. I guess I'm going to be that this year. But can I get Fatima and Katia to come up here to also assist me with finding people? So we're gonna have a starting bid of, let's say, I don't know, $50. We're gonna start at $50. Can I also get the lights in the balcony as well? Alright, so let's start a bid at $50. Alright, see $50 up there on top. Right? 55 down here, 60 in the back. Do I hear 75? 75 up in front, 80. Do I hear $80? $80 up on top. Let's go to 100. We have $100. This is literally a world-class parade band ensemble for $80. Your ensemble, your students. This money goes to support our program. Do I hear $100? $100 right here in the middle. 120. Do we hear 120? I see 120 up on top. Thank you. 140. We get to 140. Was that a hand up there? Big hand. No, come on, not set. 140. We're still at 120. Do we have a bid of 140? 140 up on top. 150. Let's get to 150. I don't know. That's the least. 150. We have 150. 150 here in the middle. 160. 160. $160 for a world-class parade band that you get to conduct. 160 up on top. 170. Do we have 170? 170. $170. 170. Up top where? Oh, over here up top. 170. Thank you. Do we have 180? 180. Yeah, it's hard to see everything. On top, 180, thank you. 200. 200. Do we have a bid of 200? Just so you are all aware, this is a fantastic deal. Pre-COVID, what was our record, Mr. O? No, we were above that. 200 up on top. It was 1100. We had a couple above 1000 before COVID. So 200. Do we have 210? $210. Probably shouldn't wave while we're doing an auction. On top. Thank you. I don't know, we had someone waving to the back over here. Alright. That was 220, right? 225. Let's see if we can go up a little bit. 225. 225. No. $225. Alright, what was our highest bid? 220? We're 220 up there? All right, we're 220.
Going once. 225, here in the middle, thank you. We have 230. $230 on top, I can't, all right. All right, thank you. Yeah, get closer, get out of the lights. Sorry, what about where we're at? We're at 230?
250.
What did we just get up there? 250. Can we get 260? Thank you. Get this going. 260. Can we get 260? We're at 250 right now. 250 going once. 260? 260. 275. Can we do 275? 275. 275 over here, top of the balcony. 280. 280. Oh, over there. 290. 300. 310. We have 310. Seems like a two-horse battle here. We have 300. 310. 300, going once, going twice, sold. Please come down and whoever. All right. So whoever wants to come down and conduct it from this family, I will show you how we're going to go through that, and you'll get to conduct this ensemble right now. So let's be patient as we go down. Thank you for the beautiful knowledge. We do have concessions outside. We also have the silent auctions out in the front. And also, I'd like to acknowledge our administrative team that are here. I saw Mr. Houts and Mr. Fowler. So we're over in the back. Are there any other Downey staff or board members that are here? Nope. All right, so this brings us to our intermission. We're going to get set up for the second half with our jazz ensembles. Please be patient. Thank you.